Hey everyone, how are you all? Hope that you all are fine and doing good. So today here I am once again back with you all with one more interesting and very helpful trick for you all. So today we are going to do trick number 3, that is we are going to find the square of the number in just 2 steps which are near to the number 50. Okay? So before this I want to tell you that I have made the video of 2 more tricks before this trick. So if you have not seen the trick yet, so I will paste the link in the description box. You can check it from there. Okay, so now let's proceed with our today's trick. Okay, so here firstly we have to remember one thing, that this trick is applicable only when the number is near to 50. Like near to 50, like it can be 47 or it can be 48, anything which is near to 50 or 55, 58, 53, which is near to 50. Okay, so here let's take an example to make it more clear. So suppose we have to find the square of the digit 47. Okay, we have to find the square of 47. So basically how we do it, we have to multiply 47 into 47, which becomes very lengthy. Our calculation becomes very lengthy. So to avoid lengthy calculation, what else we can do? So here it is 47. Firstly, we can see that this trick we are going to apply over here, as this is near to the number 50. Okay, so this trick is going to be apply over here. So firstly, the first step is that we have to see that the number which is near to 50 is how much less or more to 50. Here it is 47, so we can clearly see this number is 3 less than 50. Okay, 47, so this is 3 less than 50. So what we have to do, we will write over here 25, and we have to subtract 3 from 25, which will be 22. Okay, simply what we have done, we have subtract 3, that is because why we have subtracted 3 from 25, because 47 is 3 less than 50. So we have subtracted 3 from 25, that is 22, right? So we are going to write over here 22. And the next step is, the second step is, we have to this digit 3, we have to find the square. We have to write the square of this digit, and we all know that the square of 3 is 9. So we are going to write over here 9 with a 0, which is double to 09. So you can check in the calculator also, the square of 47 is 2209. So simply in 2 steps we have found the square of the square of the number 47, that is 2209. Let's take one more example. Suppose let's take the number 53. We have to find the square of 53. Okay, so we have to do 53. We do 53 multiplied by 53. So as to avoid this, except this, what else we can do? Same thing. So firstly we have to see that how much the number is more or less than 50. 53 is 3 more than 50, right? So here the digit 25 will be same in every case, and here in the previous example 47, which is 3 less than 50, so we have subtracted 3 from 25. But here in this example we can see it is 53, which means it is 3 more than 50. So here we are going to add 3 in 25, which will be 28. Okay, we are going to add this, which is 28. So here we can see it is 28. Now we are going to write here 28, and again the square of 3, we all know it is 9. So we are going to write it with a 0. So this is the square of 53, that is 2809. You can check it from the calculator also. So you have seen I have explained this trick with two example also. I hope that this is very much helpful and it is very, very much easy. In just only two steps, we can easily calculate the square of the number which is near to 50. You can once again recall the steps. I'm going to, very first step is that we have to check, and this, remember, this trick is applicable only with the number which is near to the number 50. Okay, so the very first thing we have to check is that how much more or less the number is than 50. Okay, how much less or more is the number than 50? If it is less than 50, so we have to see how much it is less than. If it is 3 less than, so we are going to subtract 3 with 25. Suppose it is 4 less than 50, so we are going to subtract it with 4. From 25, we are going to subtract 4. In the similar way, if it is 5 less than 50, so we are going to subtract it by 5. Result which will going to come, we are going to write over here. And the number, suppose it is 4, so we are going to square 4, that is 16. So we are going to 16. In that case, no need to put 0. Okay, 0 we have to put only in that case where it is single digit. Okay, like the square of 3, like the square of 2. Okay, and so you can check the answer also in the calculator of 47 or 53 ka square. This will surely going to help you in the calculation and will make your calculations easy and faster. So guys, I hope that you like my video and this trick is going to be helpful for you. And if this video is going to help helpful for you, so please subscribe to my channel and like my video. Also share to my video to your friends and family so that they can also use this trick to make the calculation faster and easier. Okay, so that's all for my today's video. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day.